how do we top this year going into 2012?
I don't know. That's a great question, dude, because I think we have done every year. It's been a little more.
I'm not necessarily against progress, but I think I lean a little more towards the old school way. Lean a little more towards the old school way. Lean a little more towards the old school way.
There's one thing that 18 years of Shangri La Wiffleball has taught us, it is that you cannot stop progress.
If I can get a championship, that would just put the icing on the cake for me, and I'll be back next year to participate again.
Just defend your crown.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
The 18th annual Shangri La Classic was widely considered to be the best event in league history. On June 23rd, 2012, we're going to raise that bar again.